Rabbi Hanina ben Chachanai said to us that three things bring a person to bear guilt for his soul. First one, a person who's awake at night, ani or balayla, when Klal Yisrael is in the darkness from this exile suffering and this guy separate himself from Klal Yisrael, don't care about the trouble of others, he chill, enjoy, states in happiness with me, all is good. The second one, a person who's walking by himself on the path, ha-me'alech ba-derech yechidi, derech, this is the way of the Holy Torah. Baruch Hashem, this guy is learning, is trying, but by himself. He put no effort to help others, meriting, and spread the light of the Torah all around the world. And the third one who turned his heart to ideal thoughts for vain. He couldn't care less about family, friends, people in need, and he pushed his heart from kindness bestowing. Rabbi Hanina ben Chachanai said to us, this person bears guilt for his soul, since he closed his heart and separated himself from Klal Yisrael.